Marvel versus DC. Again. A battle of the universe has just begun, and now it's just finished cause we've already won. Now Marvel had our superhero roster. We have Iron Man, Thor, and the mighty Quicksilver, Hulk, Scarlet Witch, Daredevil, Black Panther, Hawkeye, Spider-Man, Captain America, Deadpool, Black Widow, Emma Frost and Thing, Doctor Strange, Wolverine, and Hank Pym, Magneto, Storm, Loki, and Iron Fist. Need I say any more? You already get the gist. We got the better superheroes, the comics and the movies. You keep rehashing Batman and the Superman movies, and these hero films come at a great expense, cause now your greatest nemesis is your own audience. You have a fine list of characters, I do admit. It's a pity you stole them from us, you hypocrite. Since DC emerged back in 1934, you came along soon after to come knocking at our door. But we won't let you in to take our fame. DC is here to stay, and it will remain the greatest franchise the world has ever known. It won't be long before people realize you're just a clone, and you wonder why we make so many movies. Cause our iconic heroes are demanded to be seen, whereas Marvel needs to assemble for anyone to care. Superman destroys you alone, tough luck, life isn't fair. You're welcome to find me again, I'm ready for a sequel, but bring the one above all, the only being that's my equal.
One.